Hey folks, it is Matt. Welcome back to An Idiot Plays. We are starting game number 21 today. Switch over to gameplay. Nope, that's not the button. Aha! That's the button, the one in the middle. Hi, hello. As you can see, there's a nice wintry background here, and we are about to get rolling. With a video game. How am I going to launch it? Probably do this, and this, and this. And if everything is set correctly, it's going to show up on the screen in front of me. It's going to show up in front of you. Aha! There it is. Kaboom! Ow! Alrighty. Game that I loaded up yesterday just to make sure that it works. And it, I think it did, because I got this far. I'm going to play Celeste. Seeing credits might prove to be a little difficult, but we'll see. So I've heard things about this video game, and I am eager to check it out. See what's up. Canadian English, what? Come on. Yeah, I'll leave it on for now. Alright, what are my buttons? I can jump, I can dash, I can grab, I can talk. I can, we'll leave a quick restart for now, because eventually I'll screw that up. Probably all fine. I don't think I need to adjust this, because it's Mac. And, yeah, we'll leave everything else off. There will be no death counter. Sorry, I couldn't find a good way to make that work. So, let's climb. Let's this mode off. We can, I mean, these are all defaults, so let's do it. Picked this up on the recent Steam sale, and I am looking forward to it, but also not looking forward to it. Pretty difficult. I don't know if it'll be too difficult for me, but we'll see. All right. Okay, so, car. Can't go any further that way. I can jump, I can move. Doesn't seem like I can run yet. I can grab. Oh, that seems bad. Nice. All right, and we got that one out of the way. Alright, so this is gonna be one of them. Gotcha. Oh, I wasn't expecting that kind of noise. Yeah, these portraits versus the style of game. Every time I look in the mirror. Yeah, it sure doesn't seem like I'm running. But Oh, it's one of those. Okay. So positive. Very unlike me. Alright, so that's just the house. Now we go to the city. Alright, so I'm not running, I'm dashing? Is that how this is working? Cool. Good to know. Thanks. Oh, they just throw you right into it. Huh? Nope. Okay. So I can dash. The hair is going to be my timer, right? For when I can dash again. Okay, the strawberry gets me some points. I can dash straight across, okay. Really fast. Wall jump. Huh. Yahoo! Nope, that's not gonna. Alright, so holding the button to climb is probably gonna be the most difficult thing to remember. Nope. Alright. Let me figure this out. Okay. No ups. That's not cool. Okay. Well, pathways. Alright, well, this is, this is one of those things I can only climb so far. Okay. Alright. I don't know what strawberries do. Alright, that's really gonna boost me up. Strawberry up there, I don't know how I would even begin to get that. Skip it for now. I got this. And I don't think I can. Oh, maybe I can dash twice. Okay. Well, why did that come back? What is that? Is that a checkpoint? I went through it. Nope. Nothing to do it. Oh, that reset my. Okay. That's what reset my dash. Gotcha. Nope. Nope. Gotcha. Alright. So far, so good. Hidden here? No? Ooh, that's harsh. No, that's not the button. Alright. Still gotta get used to these controls. Okay. No. Alright, so do I just need to touch the ground to Okay. Gonna be something. I know. Nope, that's not. Two. I'm gonna probably have to wait until I start falling a little bit. Well, that was just bad. Oh, nope, can't wait. Just gotta go. Oh man, that's all right. Okay. But no, all right. Then I would have to get that on the way back. Gotcha. That's. Alright, we ain't doing that. What's that? I saw something flash over there. Nope. Wait, what? I like it. There are a lot of different places that I can go. Nope. Alright, sneak in here and see what you got. Ouch. Okay. And a strawberry. Maybe there's something on the other side. Oh boy! Okay. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get over there. I have to land again before. Alright. Maybe we can. Come back later? I don't know. Alright, that thing is gonna just... Great. This is a dead end, it looks like. That's not... Nope. Okay, well. I thought I made it back over there before, but maybe not. Okay. Going well. Alright, let's, Okay. Nope, too far. Nope, that's bad. Didn't quite make it, okay. Mm-hmm. got me up there.
Energy drink.
Yeah, I'm missing a letter there, boss. Nope. I have to wait for it to stop, probably. Okay. Jeez. Well, that's gonna be a tricky thing to get into. Alright. Okay, well maybe having that fall will help. Maybe. Okay. Okay. Nope, that's not. Nope. Goodbye. Rip meter gone. Gotta wait for you to fall. All right. Nope. Hmm. Okay. I made it to a thing. Less bound. Hey, I did that a bunch of time. Of those portraits, this game looks really cool. You don't say. Okay. Chapter complete. Deaths. All right. What's in here? Alright, how many strawberries I have? I don't know what that is. I was gonna say. I didn't do that many. Okay! Where are we at here? Alright, so strawberries don't do anything. Ooh, fire's green. Oh, you're a valid. You're not a background. Okay. Okay, I don't know how I'm gonna get up there. There's light down that way. Follow the light. Okay. How would I even begin to get that strawberry? Maybe I need to go that way. I'm couple different ways to go. Is there a map? Pause screen. Does need to be a map. Okay. Stuff. Why isn't it going away? Oh. That all this does? Do anything else? Need a strawberry down there. Okay. Alright. Continuing down. Oh, we can dash through that. Okay. All right. Yeah, okay. Oh. All right. Weird. Thought for sure I was getting high enough. That's bad. Controls are good, I'm just not used to them yet. Nope. Oh no! Alright. What is this? I can dash through these things, okay. Got it. Cool. These without hitting the ground? Excuse. All right. top. Let's see if we can figure this out. Alright, figured it out. All that first draw, boo. Well, whatever. Figured it out. Well, that seems like it would be tough to do. Wow. Okay. Strawberry. And this is just a dead end. It's another strawberry. You already used your dash, idiot. Oh, not quite. Okay, another strawberry. Aha! Oh, that trapped me down here. Great. Oh, did that just flat out murder me because I crashed into a wall? How would I? Yes, I guess it did. Okay. Hey, evil twin. It's like that one Pixar movie. But why? Whoa, get back in your box. Oh, that's what this is going to be. Ah! I'm not sure. Right. Later. Oh, this seems like a nightmare. Don't get touched by that. Gotcha. In the top left that I'm not sure about. There's way too many of you. No! Oh! Oh! Gotta jump. I thought I had that. I didn't want to jump there. Oh, wow, that's tricky timing. That's not what I need to do there. No. Why didn't I get the extra boost there? Nope. Oh, wow, stop. I don't need to do that. This is a tricky room. Whoa! Well, that must be... Must be, right? I'm using it a little early? Gotta jump. I must be using it early. Gotta jump. Press the jump button. Nope. Wow. No, oh, I'm turning around too early when I do that one. I don't really need to do it either. Oh! Oh, I had it. I had it. I didn't use it. Thank you. Ah! Now jump! Jeez, they're still coming. Are they done? I think they're done. To the phone. Answer the phone. Wait. That's not how that works. You called the payphone. I don't know. Okay. Up there, I guess. Is that where the developers are from? Yeah, maybe. Sure. I assume they want me to climb up here? Oh, what's all this? Not touching. And how do you want me to get that? Sure how I would get in there. So no fall damage. To the right. Yeah, nothing. No. Yep. Alright, so all this for a strawberry. That's it, huh? Well, how else do you want me to try to get that thing? It's gonna fly away. I just do this. Oh, my dog's barking at something. Huh. Oh, I don't know. Strawberries are there to impress your friends. My friends will not be impressed by strawberries, though. Oh my goodness, she's really barking. Let's see if this is the end of the chapter. See, this time you did make the call, because the phone... See, the phone's ringing? I can identify with that. Okay. Where are we at here? That's probably a good place to call it for today. Wow. Game's cool. It's tricky. I'm sure they will be introducing more mechanics and things like that as they go along. My old fingers are not going to be able to keep up, but, you know. Par for the course with this style of game. I know that there is some extra stuff that you have to earn, so I'll have to look into that too. If you have any hints on how to access that stuff, be sure to leave me a note. Let me know how to do that. So yeah, this is next game that I play until I see credits after finishing the title. And yeah, I'll be back to this at some point. I don't know when. And yeah, it's cool. I feel a lot better about this compared to Half-Life, put it that way. So until I decided to pick up Celeste again, this is Matt 4 in Idiot Plays. See ya!